We just have so much more drive and focus right now going into nationals. We really know what we have to accomplish. We know what we want to do. And it's really brought us together as a team, having this one collective goal that we're fighting for.
As a senior, you have a chance to go 4-for-4 there. Do you think about that, or does each year be separate for you? Is each year separate for you?
Each year is separate. Each year is a new year. It's a new team. It's a new group of people that we're working with, and I'm excited to do it together with this team that we have this year.
No, I'd never rode before college. Like Sarah, I joined halfway through my freshman year here at Williams. In Qatar, there's not much of a rowing scene. I didn't know what it was. I came and I had some friends who were doing it and said, yeah, I'll give it a shot.
The loss in the NESCAC, was it a good opportunity to reset for this team?
Yeah, I think so. We've just gained so much speed since then, and every day at practice just kind of gives us the